Hello, I'm extremely happy to report good news on Tax Inspectors Without Borders, this initiative we launched 6 years ago with our partners from UNDP. So far, almost 100 deployments of skilled tax inspectors to requesting tax administrations from developing countries have been ensured, generating $1.4 billion of additional revenue. Beyond the money, which is big for these countries, what is at stake is a transfer of technology, the technology of auditing international accounts from a multinational company. In addition to these deployments, we are now venturing in new areas like assisting tax administrations in fighting tax crime, as well as in using bank information that tax administrations are obtaining through the automatic exchange of information. In spite of the COVID crisis, we've been able to keep going on with the deployment, but we very much look forward to going back on site with the countries. As you know, in July, we reached a historic agreement to renovate international tax rules, putting in place a minimum level of tax of at least 15% and having new rules to allocate more profits to market jurisdictions. Tax Inspectors Without Borders will be instrumental in making sure that we have a proper implementation of these new rules. I would like to thank our partners on the ground, all the tax administrations, for their support, and look forward to further progress.